Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and today I'm gonna play a Flash game called Unfair Mario. This is requested by Frost, but whatever. This is gonna World 1. Okay, these arrow keys. Okay, up is the jump. What the hell? Are you kidding me? I thought I would miss that too. Alright, let's try to jump over. Well, that helped. Not everything is what it seems. Okay, is it gonna jump? I wasn't even ready to jump yet. Okay. Okay, so we all know that's a trap. Okay, what is this, like Cat Mario all over again? Gotta jump here, and yep. Oh, shit! Traps are hidden everywhere. Yeah, this game is trying to be Cat Mario, but whatever. Okay. Jump. Crap! Wrong spot. Okay, so that's 4 deaths. Okay. Goes, jump. Jump again. Well, that helped. Pass these blocks. The fuck? I wasn't even finished. Okay. Gotta jump here. Jump up there. Jump over. Why can't I jump there? Okay. Crap. I was holding the right key too much. What? Freak. Okay, so apparently I can't go back too much. Crap. Didn't hold right enough. Shit, shit, shit. That was close. I'm going insane. Jump. Jump. That helped. Jump. Jump. Okay, 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 okay. Pass these blocks underneath. Yeah, right. I'm not gonna be... Spikes? Seriously? That was far, too. But whatever. Jump here. Jump here. Whoa. Whoa. Aw. Wonder if I can even get past the first level. Okay. Go up here. Gonna jump. Jump. How the fuck did that trigger? I didn't even jump on it. What the hell, man? This is gay. This sucks. This is the worst Mario game I ever played. Okay. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna try to pass him underneath. What did I tell you? I didn't even believe him in the first place, so I'm not gonna believe it again. What the fuck? Is this a trap set up by Mountie Mona Shitty or what? Whatever. Jump. Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Yes. Checkpoint! Yes! I'm guessing both of these blocks are trap. Shit. Well, at least I got the checkpoint. Alright, come on. Jump. Jump. I knew it. That one was a trap. Okay, so I gotta jump from the other one. Alright, go! Crap! Okay, so that was a trap too. Go figure. Jump. Yeah. How can I jump? Not freaking trap. I mean, Cat Mario, you could do it. I mean, this is the worst Mario game ever. Are you kidding me? It's like, it was deliberately right there and I had to jump on it. I was pushing up too much, that's why. Oh, God. Damn it, Frost, why the hell did you request me this game? Jump here. Crap! I couldn't jump to it. 19 deaths. Crap. That's the number of times Mountie Mona Shitty faps to SpongeBob. 19. Crap. Oh, damn it. This game sucks. I hate it. Crap, I forgot. 21 deaths. I reached the legal amount of deaths. Oh, shit. Yeah, the controls suck, too. Oh, God. Oh, come on, I can't even jump up there. That's bullshit. That's bullshit! Fuck. I can't even freaking jump. It's ridiculous. Alright, go, 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 go. Aw, what? That's a trap, too? Aw, I could have sworn. Oh, well. Okay. Get out of the way. Crap, the flag was right there, and I had to stall. What the hell is this crappy game? I could shit out a better game in 10 minutes and, like, oh god, yes! Yeah. What the hell? Okay, totally not weird. Okay, I completed the level. Yes. Alright, next level. Watch out, okay. Damn it! I thought there was something popping up on the bridge, but no, it's just a pair of spikes. Man. The people who made this must have been the former people who worked at Capcom who made the Mega Man NES games. What the hell? Dissolving platforms. It's a cheap, dirty trick. Don't fall. What the freak? Ah! Hidden blocks. It's bullshit. Oh crap. What the fuck? Damn it. Crap. So close. Okay. Yes, I made it! Okay. Block there. Okay. Okay. And damn it, spikes! Well, at least I know. It's freaking trial and error game. Ugh. This game blows so hard. It blows as much as Mountie Wanna Shitty's Punch-Out video. I don't believe these spikes. I had to say spikes. Fuck. Okay, hit and block. Go up there. Go down here. Don't leave these. Jump on the spikes and... Whoa! Look how close I was. Whoa. Ah! I was at the checkpoint too! Ah, jeez. This game keeps getting worse every minute. Ah! It's like freaking Superman 64 in the hardest difficulty. By the way, don't even attempt it, because I'm not. Right, go. Jump on the spike. Fuck. This sucks. Eternity. Ah! Damn it! Alright. Jump on the spikes and. Whoa! That was close. Jump on the thwomp! Ah, what? Crap. Alright, gotta jump far. Crap. This sucks. That sucks. Alright, game. You keep trying to make me die. Well, here's the thing. You're not Demon 2. Yes! Yes! What?! The block can't be found in the checkpoint! That's stupid! That's ridiculous! I don't believe this. This game is just trying to troll me every dragon second with these invisible blocks, these stupid spike traps from Mega Man, and worst of all, these miserable attempts at trying to be Mountie Wanna Shitty. Ugh. This game makes me gonna get my hard drive cartridge and wanna make me smash with a hammer. Yes, I finally reached crap! Well, at least I reached a checkpoint, so who cares? Okay, nothing seems to just shoot. Ah, fallen floor. I knew it. Okay, jump here and. Whoa, dude. Ah! Can't go far. Okay, seems legit. Ah! Forgot about that too! Damn it, that was a bad move. Try again. Ugh. This is way more. 50 deaths. Oh, damn it. Oh, Frost. Fuck. Oh god. That was close. Which one? This one? This one? Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Oh, should have followed the arrow. Okay, can't go far. Come on. This one. Okay, no. No! Shouldn't have done that. No. Alright. Oh, crap. Ugh. Okay. Ah, should have kept jumping. Ugh. Makes me wonder why they keep making frustrating bullshit like this. First there's Cat Mario, and then there's this crappy game. Alright, can I jump in the other one? The other one? Can we try for another one? Oh wow, I actually did it! Yes! Woo! Alright, how long have we been recording for? 9 minutes. I can keep going. I need a drink first. All quenched up and ready to go. Right, let's do the next level. Okay. I'm guessing a second block of spikes. If I'm wrong, I have to slap myself in the face. If I'm right, I have to take Amber to the park. Sorry, Amber, you're not getting your visit to the park. Ugh. Alright. Come on. Shit on a barbecue. Okay. Jump. Ah! How can I jump in that distance? It's not fair. It's not fucking fair. And what? What the hell? There's an invisible block there. Okay, legit. Legit of you, game. Okay, now at least I can jump for it. We'll fall down too. I don't believe that. Should've listened to the freaking post. I was thinking Animal Crossing. Okay. Wow, fuck you, game. Okay. Jump. 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 Jumpity jump jump! Yes! Ah, spikes! 60. Can I keep going? I don't know. Ugh. Jump. Keep jumping. Okay. What? Ah, what? I thought I reached a checkpoint. I don't know. Aw, man. God damn it, Frost. You and your frizzle antics. That's unfair Mario logic, ladies and gentlemen. Aw, shit. Yeah, just feeling random today. Oh, God. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Okay. I think the glitch gremlin stumbled into my computer. Whoa, ah. Jumped too far. Let's try it again. Okay, it's a common mistake. What the hell? That's unfair Mario logic. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Whoa. Invisible block with spikes. What the hell is this? 66 deaths. Ugh. Satan would be pleased. Alright, let's try it again. I think he was wondering how all these Marios are getting there. It makes me want to get my freaking hard drive and cartridge and smash it against the wall because this game is shit on a stick. Why the hell did I have to freaking play this? It's like wasting a moment of my time. I could do this by playing a good game like freaking Legend of Zelda. Oh god, 69 deaths. Ugh. I met the Lady Viper. I want to shove this game up her ass and marry it rather than trying to marry Elvin. Like, the King of Evil's already flirting with fucking Crystal. And invisible spikes? What the fuck? Dude, I'm trying to clear this freaking game and it's kicking my ass. I bet Mounty wanted shitty with fap to this because this game is as ridiculous as a freaking baby's crying. Like, it's already annoying enough as it is. Like, shit, bro. Okay, come on. Shut. Ah! I just fired my laser. I'm going insane over this ridiculousness. Don't tell me I have to get out of the freaking belly voice clip. Don't make me get belly. I swear to God. If you make me get belly, I will kick your ass. Now I'm too lazy, I don't want to get belly. Fuck it. Whoa. Invisible floor? What the fuck? Dude. I hate this game. Oh, come on. Oh god, whoa, whoa. Aw, oh, what? Stop saying the same crap. You're not Sonic.exe. Ugh. Ridiculous. Alright, good, 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 good. We're on track. Yes! Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ha! Yes! Checkpoint! Aw, oh, I fell. What? Oh well, whatever. Goombas for entertainment. Alright, let's jump. I wasn't finished! Alright, let's jump on them. Let's jump on their asses. Come on, you stupid Goombas. Ha! They turn into spikes. How glorious. How glorious is this crap, people? Ah! What the hell? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah! Invisible floor. Alright. Alright. Gotta keep jumping, just keep jumping, just keep... Singing Ani's song does not help, god damn it. What the hell? Ugh. These Goombas make this level impossible. Oh my god! Nah! Couldn't make it. Right. Just gotta make right timing. Right timing. Jump! Jump! Yes! I didn't even go near him. That's ridiculous. It's freaking gay, like Melody wanted 50. Or shitty. I don't wanna get him the... Ugh. Yes! Whoa! Oh, invisible floor, are you kidding me? What the hell? I'm gonna get... Ah, jump too far. That's my common mistake. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. But this game is just bad. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh, this game is making me commit suicide. Ah. Oh. I blame that on myself. And I hope I get there. Woohoo! I just gotta make sure I don't. Okay, just gotta make sure I don't fuck this up. Aw, oh, what? That section is invisible. That section falls too. That sucks. Alright. Okay. Yes. Aw. Yeah. Oh. Crap, loony. It's stupid. Ah, what? This is stupid. Yahoo! Ah. I have a way to speed this. Whoa! That was close. You have no idea how freaking close that was. What? What the invisible platform there just now? Like. Oh, what? Freaking crap. 100 deaths. I'm officially the worst player in Unfair Mario. I bet you that's more deaths than Daxter 5150. Wow. You would do that, you stupid Goombas. Crap. You know, when I get done, I'm gonna play the real Super Mario Brothers on my NES. So, whoa, 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 whoa. That was close. What? It was a fake. Ah. Whoops, I forgot about that. 104 death. Why is this game lagging? Oh god. This game wants me to die now. Alright, good. This game wants me to die. Crap. This game officially wants me to die. Ugh. Hate this game. Why is this game lagging on me so much? Ugh. Freaking lag is killing me. I will beat the stage. Crap. I actually made it to this section again. What a miracle. Oh, what? Ridiculous. It's gorgeous. I just jumped from there. Ah, oh, could have made it, but it's my fault. Oh. Unfair Mario. Ugh, I'm beginning to get freaking frustrated here. For real. I quit. Screw it. This game sucks. Don't even play it. I tend to play Cat Mario instead. That one's much easier. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more. And fuck you, Frost, for the request. I hated it.